minigame. Alright, here we go. What's up, everyone? Robert here from Dark Gamer. Welcome back to another episode of Mario Party. We're just back in Party Amigos right now. And it's a battle minigame, so... Alright, so this is Flash Forward. The winner gets 10 mini stars. I have to get those 10 mini stars. I gotta get on the platform and hold a pose. Alright. So basically, you're just fighting together. So you can get to the bottom. Ow. Hey, Papier! Great for you. Oh, what? I didn't even know how to jump! I literally forgot that I was Peach and not Mario. No wonder why I was wrong. Oh, come on! I got last! Come on, game, this is not fair! Game, this game is broke. This game's just not wanting to play nice. I mean, this is messed up, man. It's just messed up. Come on, alright, I gotta get the dragon, y'all. Oh, come on! This is what I mean, guys. Because of that, Bowser's coming, and he is going to kill me. See, this is what I mean, guys. It's just so unfair. Oh, come on, no! Please, Bowser, no. Take Yoshi's stars. You can take all Yoshi's stars as much as you want. I don't care about Yoshi. I don't mean to offend you. Oh, come on. Friends of Bowser faces. Come on. I did not want a 3. I wanted a 2. Oh, snap. But it's all good. It's all good, guys. We're going to another minigame. Maybe I can redeem myself. Alright, it's free for all. Let's go. Alright, what we're playing. It's not tried. Alright, spiked ball scramble. Alright. If you guys know what this spiked the scramble is, it's basically sort of like Temple Run, but a cool Mario version. Stuff like that. Alright, remember, I'm Peach. Yay! I won, guys! I won! Yes! I redeemed myself. I was literally trying so hard not to fall off. But 5 stars. 5 stars, man. It's not enough. It's not enough to catch up with Yoshi. It's not enough. I need more than that. Alright, Come on. Why am I getting the bad luck in this game? Mario's totally on the pipe. Get that treasure. Everyone's just gonna honk all the fun. I know you can't win every time, but I'm just so upset. I'm just upset that I'm not getting any good stuff. I mean, come on. Soon I'm gonna be last in this game, and I don't want that to happen. Please. Alright. We're going into the house. Oh, I'm getting some good. Oh, okay. Oh, it's a few deaths, but I was hoping I'd get a double dice while it's coming. Nah, no, never mind. Never mind. Can't get him. Really? That's not fair. Why does Yoshi get all the good stuff while I just get the trash? I just wish that like Bowser would come, just take all of Yoshi's stars. That it serves him right for just hogging all the cool stuff and all that. Special event. Oh, you're gonna have to roll at least a 4. Okay, 6. That's good.
Okay, now I can advance forward, I guess. Yes, we're going to the home straight. We're at the home straight now. We're about there, I guess. There we go. Yeah, we're at the home straight. Alright, Mario's gonna get the dice block. The lucky plumber. He's gonna run a 4x6 dice block. Yeah, it's only fair one. Alright, we gotta be careful going to the last spaces, and Toadette's gonna get the trigger. Please don't get the jackpot. Please don't. Alright, you got 10 million stars. That's alright, I guess. And Drake is flying off. Just moving off, I guess. Fly off. Give me a two, please.
Oh, damn, I just missed the treasure. Come on, game. Don't just be messed up. I'm already, you're just gonna go back. Don't be a greedy hawk. But all you guys in this game, apart from me, are all greedy hogs. You guys are getting all the drank treasure, so I'm barely getting anything. I'm barely getting anything. Now, oh, come on, yeah. Come on, this isn't fair game. Give me a chance, please. I'm sure this game is so for the high amount of assistance in this game, but that would have been cheating.
But now, Barb, we're gonna do this video. Huh, we're gonna about 7 minutes, alright.
And look, now I'm last. This isn't funny, game. This isn't funny.
3, okay. Alright, we're gonna change. Aw, oh, come on, Yoshi, seriously, that's not fair. Yoshi's the one who's way in the lead, and it's not fair. And I'm in last place. Oh wait, never mind, I just realized that Yoshi's just gonna go straight to a Bowser space, and he's just gonna probably get loose. He's gonna lose most of his mini stars, and that's actually quite good. Don't get the jackpot, don't get the jackpot, don't get the jackpot, don't get the jackpot. Oh. Alright, so that means if we go back, so that means if we go to this one, then that means, I'm gonna get the jackpot. If I'm able to get it, that isn't, and Toadette just beat me to it. Alright, what are you doing? Yes! There's not many mini stars. Wait a minute. Is that to all of us? Oh wait, no, it's just Yoshi. Thank you, Bowser. Thank you. I gotta head you, man. Yoshi's been a pain in my side. Buzz. Alright, Yoshi. How do you feel to have something so precious to you that's been lost? Alright, Toadette's got 6. Oh, yeah, but that Toadette's gonna be in the lead. Man, Toadette's never in the lead. Alright guys, we're in a boss battle now.
Rough boss this time.
We're gonna go to this vortex in the New Super Mario Bros. U castle, and yeah, we're gonna go fight Mega Blooper in this bubble battle. Now, I'm gonna have to step back to make sure that my remote sensor does. But yeah, I'm still here, guys. I'm still here. I haven't, like, left the room. It's not like in, like, the last half. Not like the last part of this video, because I can bring my picture away. Alright, they're here. There's the big guy himself. Bloopy. So you just tap. Thank you. knowledge points. Oh snap, there's Blizzard here and if we get... Come on, I tapped that. There we go. Got that one. Over Toda has, so far Toda has like no. Toda has like no point there. Alright, got him. Got him. Did it, guys.
Beat the boss.
I got all those points. Dem points, man. Dem points. Yeah. Did good. Did good there. I managed to get the 15 stars, but in all honesty, guys, I don't think it's enough. I don't think it's enough in order for me to win the game. It's not gonna be enough. Alright, we have Dice Star going to Toadette. Is there one for me? Yeah, it's Minigame Star. Here's the most wins, goes to me. And who's going to get the star? I have a feeling that it's going to be Toadette, but I'm sort of hoping that it's going to be me. I'm hoping. Not betting on it, I'm just hoping. Alright, it's not Mario. Oh, yeah, it's not, okay, it's not me and Yoshi, it's Toadette. Yeah, that's the third time when I played Mario Party on this channel. It's the second time I've lost in this game. This is the second time I've lost a Mario Party match in this game. I mean, I've had quite a big drop. Well, Yoshi just had a huge rise, but then he's got a big drop. So, yeah, thanks so much for watching, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like down below, comment, subscribe. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.